When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
He's going to get it. This could be big for it. Is hit the start, win the World Cup, a magnificent performance in front of 87,000 people in Lincoln's winning side to victory. What a great victory!
That's it, all the way to the boundary for four. What a victory for the Sri Lankans. A fantastic effort by them. Their players are charging out onto the ground. The Aussies shaking them by the hand. Little Murali Gunan's arrived. What a year it's been for him. Distorted run into his season. And here he is now in the winning team. They've taken out the World Cup. And what a moment. Sri Lanka, World Cricket Champions.
Over the ropes for six. Oh, there's another one in the air, and that's it, got it. Beautifully bowled, short delivery, and first ball, Gunawardena is out caught by, I think the other one yet, they've got a little bit to go yet. That was a superb catch and a great ball. Superb catch by Shahid Afridi. This is one of the best fielders in the Pakistani side, that's what you were talking about. The ball which moved away, that ball came really quick. The new batsman. Oh, ball in! It's going to be ball. Clean ball. Stumps all over the place. Wasim Akram's on fire. These Pakistanis, when they have one of these little spells, Wasim Akram. He wouldn't have enjoyed that little stint as night watchman. As expected from Wasim Akram. Fire run. You only have to go one more over and has no idea at all what the stump is booked. Just have a look. Went off the back foot and threw him and broken stump. Seen two double centuries. Wasim Akram shining the ball on strike. Jayawardena, the right hander. Akram's on his way to him now. Can he do it again? Oh, he's had a go at that one, and he's got it. Yes, he's got it. Wasim Akram's got another hat trick. This This is unbelievable. What a day for Bucky.
He did it again. Second test match. And he's the only. A drive outside the off stump straight to Vasily. And Vasily made no mistake.
Capina Mulo.